It took a little longer than we thought, but we did it. We followed what I learned in the Marines. Leave no one behind. We went everywhere. We talked to everyone. We invited everyone in. And we found that there was public support for programs like Social Security and Medicare that's nearly universal. Because these programs are universal. Our issue in this campaign is common ground. We fought to find common ground, and we found it almost everywhere. Democrats, Republicans, independents, each of us Americans. I've heard, Conor, the job you're running for is the House of Representatives. So if you get down there, do the job. Do the job. Okay, I will. Mission accepted. Thank you.